Four generations of freestyle motocross riders hit Brisbane tomorrow night in the latest Crusty Demons show, and Australian riders in the group are set to soar.
G'day, mate. The Yanks who started it are back, tattooed, tied to family and still turning circles.
It's awesome. I love travelling with these guys.
Mike Metzger is an American founder of Crusty Demons, the godfather. FMX great Brian Deegan is with him. Apparently he'd like to try V8 racing, maybe next year on the Gold Coast.
I want to be prepared. I don't want to get a guy just got a ride because of a name. I want to come in and actually do good.
Then, crikey, along come the Aussies like Robbie Madison. He's nursing a busted hand. Just another break in a bundle of them.
Mate, I've lost count, honestly. It's up around the high 20s, 30s. It's taking its toll on me.
Tomorrow night at the Entertainment Centre, six-year-old Jason Ronnie will ride a trike. He's a crusty intern, learning by watching others, dodging broken bones by not jumping.
Because the ducks won't let me.
A more adventurous Jackson Strong, the first person in the world to land a successful front flip, will give it another go.
Pretty much me and all the other riders throw out a quick prayer before Jacko goes out there and does the most amazing trick right now in freestyle.
Be there or be square, or uncool even, they reckon. Mark Sulo, 10 News.